Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix Explorer.exe warning that appears after you sign into your Windows operating system. So basically, if you are on Windows 10 or Windows 8.1 or Windows 8, you may receive the error, or I should say warning, on all of these operating systems. In this video, I will show you how this warning appears, and then we will see the applicable solution to resolve the issue. I have logged into my Windows 10, and approximately after 10 seconds, I get this Explorer.exe warning message. In this warning message, there is nothing written, just a warning sign and a title, Explorer.exe. And if I click on OK button, message just disappears and everything works fine. But if I sign in back next time, the same error comes in. So how to actually fix this problem? Let us see. Right click on the start button and select run. Type REGEDIT. And press enter key or click OK. In the UAC confirmation prompt, click yes. In the registry editor window, go to H key current user, software, Microsoft, Windows NT, current version, and finally Windows. In the right pane of Windows registry key, you will be able to locate a registry string named load. If the registry string has some value data, you need to delete it, and basically that is the reason for that warning which is appearing on after signing in. So you have to just double click on the registry string and make sure that the value data for this registry string remain empty. So the value data for the registry string is now empty. Now we will close the registry editor, sign out, and then sign in back to check if the issue is resolved. So I have signed out of my account. Now I will sign in back. And after login, we will wait for 10 seconds and see if the Explorer.exe warning appears. So it's almost 10 seconds has passed and the warning has not appeared. This time, this means the issue is resolved, and we will check if the file explorer is working fine because the warning was related to file explorer. So as you can see that the file explorer is working fine as expected. In this way, the issue has been resolved. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.